Do you ever spawn into your world and the text is extra large when it's actually supposed to look like this? Well, there's a super quick fix. It's usually caused because you're running script to create the text. So you simply come in here to the text slot, click enter, and it saves whatever the current text is as the default text, which sets the size. And then when you load in, it'll save that size. This won't solve all issues, especially if you have dynamic text that's constantly changing and getting really large. So in that case, you're gonna really need to think about how you use that dynamic text. And I've been told that soon we're gonna be getting font size, so look forward to that update in the future. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. And without further ado, I'd like to welcome you to Egg Hunt. We officially launched today, very exciting. I highly recommend you come and check this world out. It's called Minigame Egg Hunt. We've got baskets, you go collect eggs. One person actually hides eggs. There's fake eggs you gotta watch out for. It is a ball of fun. We even have this egg scepter, which can be used for shooting eggs off, and this really cool mini map. Look forward to seeing you in Egg Hunt. And thank you guys so much for checking out the video. Happy Easter, bye.